Breathe! Breathe, Jerry! I am out here for you. You don't know what it's like to be me out here for you. It is an up at dawn, pride swallowing siege that I will never fully tell you about, okay? Just, God, help me! Help me, Rod. Help me help you. Help me help you. Help me help you.
So, let me ask you a question right off the bat. What do you think are your greatest strengths as a manager?
Why don't I tell you what my greatest weaknesses are? I work too hard, I care too much, and sometimes I can be too invested in my job.
Okay. And your strengths?
Well, my weaknesses are actually strengths.
Oh. Yes. Very good.
Look, David, this is why we have training. We start with the dummy, and we learn from our mistakes, and now Dwight knows not to cut the face off of a real person.
My first job, I was in-house at a fur company with this old pro copywriter, Greek, named Teddy. And Teddy told me the most important idea in advertising is new. Creates an itch. You simply put your product in there as a kind of calamine lotion. But he also talked about a deeper bond with the product. Nostalgia. It's delicate, but potent. Sweetheart.
Teddy told me that in Greek, nostalgia literally means the pain from an old wound. It's a twinge in your heart, far more powerful than memory alone. This device isn't a spaceship. It's a time machine. Backwards, forwards. It takes us to a place where we ache to go again. It's not called the wheel. It's called the carousel. Travel the way a child travels. Round and around, back home again. To a place where we know we are loved.